Brandon's feeling anxious because he said he's been on too long.
It's got pushed through it, bro.
Fucking shit.
Don't even go like.
Don't even sit tight on the wrist. Come on.
Push through the sickness.
Say, fuck that shit.
It's got pushed through it, bro. I think by Thursday, I'll be 100%.
Light.
It's fucking brutal, bro. I wait. I can like, can't.
Spurt out with this. Dude, I am sore. Holy shit.
Same G.
Get that mass back.
I gained 3 pounds.
Same. I was 199.7.
It was 185. Comment below if steroids ever made you anxious.
Brandon's feeling anxious because he said he's been on too long. It's making him anxious as shit. Brandon said, my mental health isn't right, is what he's been saying.
Oh. Dude, I searched it up. People said it's a common thing.
Really?
Yeah, so if you search it up, like, supposedly if you have too high tests, it can make you anxious.
Really? Maybe your estrogen's high.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna take a fucking thing. I was thinking that. I took 3 shots in a row. So I was wondering if it, like, it's weird.
Probably what happened.
Dude, I think I need to take an aromacin to, like, lower something because I feel really fucking weird right now.
You've been looking pretty feminine.
No, like, I feel, like, awkward. Like, I don't know, like, I feel like, I don't know what sharp means now. When he goes, like, it feels like a little weird and like.
You don't know how to talk and shit?
Huh?
You don't know how to talk?
Yeah, it's like, dude, I don't know, like, I just feel awkward. It's like, it's a weird thing. It's just a weird side, and I know it's from sauce.
Maybe it's from being sick.
Maybe.
It just ruins your mental sharp. My mental sharpness has been fucking dust, bro.
When you're maybe it's both.
I'm just groggy, I'm like, starting to close a conversation. I'm just like, fucking.
Was your heart going up when you were sick and shit?
Huh?
Your heart rate, was it going up? Yeah, yeah.
Palpitating. I'm still not like 100%. Like,
same, bro.
I'm still not.
The sickness is weird. It's like, I'm not horrible, but it's just lingering enough to make me can't do a shit.
No, I know. I've been exhausted, bro. This one's exhausting. Oh, yeah. See? Oh.
Just pack the bags. We took a step closer today.
Ow.
I'm just happy I'm able to work out, bro. I'm on about results right now.
This is probably my hardest workout so far, but.
My breathing, is your breathing shit?
A little bit shit, but mostly throwing me off my breathing because like, every time I breathe too hard through my nose, it like fucking snot comes out and shit. So I have to like breathe specifically so it's not like fucking going down my goddamn face and everything.
You're at like almost 3 weeks, eh?
No, not
of
even.
Sickness?
No, it'll be 2 weeks Thursday. I got it, like I felt it a little bit on Wednesday, but then I woke up the Thursday and I was like, fuck.
So I'm over a week just now. I was really sick that Monday. I feel like yours is definitely harder than mine though.
Dude, I got so sick, I knew it was gonna be like, I'm gonna have symptoms for weeks. I knew it. I was like, when you're far gone,
your body,
you're not fucking recovered in a week.
Your body needs to
like, I was so far gone that I was like, dude, I'm gonna have symptoms that are gonna, I'm gonna feel for over 2 weeks. That's how fucked up. My tiredness is still there.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not like, I'm no like spring chicken when I wake up. It's like, fuck. I'm like calling ass.